When asked of his fondest memory of Dwayne Ford, Coach Larry Haler reminisced about a run against St. Mary's where more than one unconscious player was left in the wake. Such was the impact and memory that the powerful fullback left on many of his opponents. Joining the Mustangs in 1987, Ford would be part of three consecutive Yates Cup championship teams, 1988 through 1990. Quickly establishing a reputation as the best blocking back in the conference, the 1989 season saw Ford become a run threat to defenses across the league. In a 12-game season, Ford rushed for over 1,000 yards, dragging linebackers up and down the field. As the Mustangs traveled the road to the Dome, they met the number one-ranked St. Mary's Huskies in the Atlantic Bowl. In perhaps his greatest performance as a Mustang, Ford carried the ball 22 times for a total of 219 yards. He was awarded the Don Loney Trophy as the game MVP on the way to a thrilling 38-33 victory. Arriving at the Sky Dome in front of a record 33,000 fans, Ford's performance, along with his brother Darrell's two interceptions against the University of Saskatchewan, were key in helping the Mustangs capture the 1989 Vanier Cup. Named an OUA All-Star, Ford was the George McCullough Trophy recipient as Western Mustang Team MVP. In Ford's final season with the Stangs, the team went undefeated in the regular year, facing Toronto in the Yates Cup and a media hype showdown between the two best running backs in the conference. Ford put any doubts to rest after a 157-yard rushing performance on only 16 carries, accounting for a touchdown on the way to a 46-31 defeat of the Varsity Blues. Ford's 11-game total surpassed the 1,000-yard barrier for the second consecutive season and resulted in an OUA All-Star nomination and a second consecutive Team MVP award. Selected fifth overall in the first round of the CFL draft by the Calgary Stampeders, Dwayne would go on to a remarkable 12-year career with four different CFL teams. Regarded as the best blocking back in the league, Ford established himself as a league iron man, playing in 150 consecutive regular season and playoff games between 1993 and 2000. Team captain of the Calgary Stampeders for 4 years, Ford appeared in five Grey Cup games, winning two titles with the Stamps in 92 and 98. Retiring as a player in 2003, Ford has remained a prominent figure in Canadian football, working as a studio and game analyst for CFL and CIS broadcasts on the Rogers, Sportsnet, and Score networks. Currently a weekly columnist and CFL game analyst for TSN, he's the authoritative expert on Canadians playing the game of football. Dwayne Ford, a Mustang legend.